I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin earns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
Brock.
Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next?
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
We got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Down! coming.
What's our next plan, Mother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
It's our flaw. You said only Sartan knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Careful, Brother. You're covered in Vifrod. Be weary of that tail. Right side.
Break its concentration! Quickly! The Alpha!
War machines! We use them to breach the flaw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing. Left side, brother! Come on.
This way!
Up here!
Giant Giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Hunt Tower.
What's the plan? How are we gonna
breach
the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machines.
Oh, we're pretty desperate, huh? Watch for the horns!
The dwarves are here! Way to go, Sindri! It's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this!
Sid, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
What you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
Dummy! If they don't kill us first!
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, no! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone that had a problem with one of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. And he said we owed him. You don't owe him your death. No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Another
Atrio!
To the left!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
What's going on? That's not Ragnarok, it's supposed to help us!
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
On your left!
This is the last.
Where'd Sentry go?
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Watch out!
Watch your right!
Look out!
The Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Hit it, Monolith? Problem right now.
Gander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this.
We do! It's what we are!
That it won't be enough. I can take it. Can you?
Thor, the lad seems to think you've changed. Prove it and stop this!
Talking's over! Wait and die!
You're what the old father made you! You can choose to...
You all! Your kid!
Try to hurt her!
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change. We
Destroy us!
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Rude. This was all their fault.
They've done this to us, to our family.
Looks like I gotta do everything around here.